Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to download TokenPocket application on your PC. To download TokenPocket app on your PC, first of all, go ahead and launch open a web browser and in the URL box type in tokenpocket.pro and search. You will then end up in the official website for TokenPocket. Click the download link appearing at the bottom left and go ahead and select your device type from the menu. If you are trying to download it on your PC, go ahead and click on the Chrome option, and within the Chrome menu, you can click on the Download Desktop or the Chrome Web Store option. Select any one and follow through the instructions. I've selected the Chrome Web Store option, so it'll take me to Chrome Web Store website. Go ahead and click on Add to Chrome and click on Add Extension. Now your extension will be downloaded. Once it is done, your extension will now be added to your web browser. Now you will be able to add the TokenPocket extension. It'll automatically open up the TokenPocket extension on a new tab. Click on Start and start importing your wallet or create a new wallet and get started with TokenPocket on your PC. So that is how you will be able to download the TokenPocket application or extension on your PC in just a couple of minutes. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.